My name is Isaac Kirstein, and I get to be the Dean of our Cleveland campus, and it is an honor to be able to speak with you today and congratulate you and commemorate your graduation from the Heritage College. I'm especially proud of all of you and the hard work that you've done from pre-com all the way through to orientation, your first 2 years, clinical years, and now to graduation. You have worked incredibly hard to become talented osteopathic physicians, and I couldn't be more proud of everything that you've accomplished to get to this point. I know you did not sign up to be a physician or a student for that matter during a pandemic, but what a time to graduate, and what a time to make a difference, and what a time to enter your residency training prepared and ready to make that difference. While today's degree conferral cannot fully be commemorated in person, I want you to take the time and reflect on all of the friends you've made and how your life has changed. But specifically, I think it's important to reflect on how your education these last 4 years has transformed you, not just making you into a physician, but transforming you into the person who is going to become a compassionate and talented osteopathic physician. Reflect on this time and celebrate this moment, because I know you will lead with compassion. The Heritage College, all of our faculty and our dedicated staff are celebrating your success. We couldn't be more proud of you. And remember that you can always be part of our osteopathic family at the Heritage College. Congratulations again, and all the best.